against the reckless bail scheme and led the effort to repeal SB10 by putting Prop 25 on the ballot. In politics making strange bedfellows, the ACLU is also opposed to SB10, but for different reasons. They say there is racial bias in risk assessment that needs to be addressed.
Where is this thing?
It can be difficult to keep all these propositions straight, so just head to abc7.com/vote, and there you will find a guide to all 12 propositions you will vote on.
Where the hell?
Just 2 people running for district attorney in Los Angeles County this Friday at 9 p.m. ABC7 presents the LA County DA debate.
Oh, there is.
Jackie Lacey and challenger George Kim.
Thank you.